Lake Bogoria is ranked after the world-renowned Red Sea as being the second lowest lake in the world. It's also a lake that has only inlets and no outlets. Being at the lowest point of the Rift Valley, the lake is blessed with hot points as a result of volcanic activity at the heart of the earth. The geysers are termed as some of the wonders of the world as their water boils at 100 Celsius degrees and is capable of boiling an egg for only 10 minutes. The steam produced by the geysers can also be used for natural steam bathing, as is believed to have medicinal value and serves as a treatment for the skin. Tourists also have the chance to enjoy a unique kind of spa, relaxing with the wild animals.